Well, we got the second CHDK cable soldered in, and they're both firing.